The Wolf Island, you got it.
The Wolf Island Heard
that song? It's a song by the Arrogant Worms. The Arrogant Worms have actually performed on Parliament Hill during Canada Day celebration in Kingston. One of the funniest groups you'll ever hear. They got an awesome tune called The Wolf Island Fairy. You're in the draw, right? You got any category to choose down, zip jump. Yeah, somebody got that one. Yeah, he was the creator of Superman, Jerry Siegel. He was first Canadian. Yeah, it's gone to Frank Borges. Yeah. You're running out of options here, right? Okay, that's the famous Canadian category. Here comes the question. Let me give you the question first. Name the most famous person to come out of the Six Nations Reserve just outside of Brantford, Ontario. He was born in 1912 and died in 1980. You nailed it, Remy. You nailed it. Good job. Way to go. Awesome. That's really good. Okay, now you got any category to yeah, that's in the geography category. That's not available to you. You gotta go sports, sap bucket, entertainment. Okay, let's try the bucket. Now, would you like the three-pointer? Do you want the three-pointer question, or would you like something easier? Okay, here it comes.